Listening that might never have seen us. First, we got on bass. Yeah, where's he from? From Ossining, New York. Yonkers, sorry. That's close to New York City. Yeah. His name is T-Bone. T-Bone Woke.
Okay, Daryl, now you introduced the band. That doesn't mean you people out in Radio Land can go down and take a break, you know? Get a Canada Dry or go to the bathroom. Because we're here to still play. Lads, have a little message. My good friend, George Smith, is gonna help us out. Special message.
Yeah. Go, little
Queenie, go. Yeah, the funniest thing I've ever heard. Can't understand a single word. But is he serious or is he playing? Baba boom bow bow is all he's saying. Baba boom bow 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 bow.
Thank you.
bass right there. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Now, moving right along at this time. I'm not gonna tell you where he's from because he's from so many places we haven't figured it out. A man known by many names on lead guitar. Now you can see him. People here at Barclays can see him. People in your cars, you just have to listen. On lead guitar, G.B. Smith.
Don't ever get bored. The dirty, filthy, broken way.
one person to introduce to you. On saxophone, some people call him Mr. Casual. Some people call him Mr. Casual T. But his real name is Charlie. His real name is Charlie Duchamp. Thank you.